March 30, 2016, Venice. Today there was an action against the Austrian consulate. The Austrian government wants to close the border between Italy and Austria, and it wants to close it because they would like to keep out the thousands of refugees that are now stuck on the Balkan route, especially 10,000 of them at Idomeni. The protest action of today against the consulate had the goal to launch a bigger demonstration that will happen on the 3rd of April, where hundreds and hundreds of people will cross that border. We cross the border at the Brenner between Italy and Austria because of two reasons. The first reason is because we will not, as European citizens, we will not accept the erasure of the Schengen Treaty, especially where the treaty talks about the freedom of movement of European citizens. And secondly, but maybe most importantly, because all the migrants that are coming to Europe running away from violence and war have the right to be listened, have the right to present the right to asylum request, and that's why we will cross the borders, because we want it to be open for everybody.
Andremo senza chiedere nessun permesso e attraverseremo quel confine, dall'Italia all'Austria, perché noi non crediamo nei confini. Da oggi in avanti, Over the Fortress sarà a Calais, in Spagna, a Gibilterra, piuttosto che in Sicilia, dove si stanno costruendo enormi hotspot. I soldi, quei 6 miliardi, andavano investiti per riuscire a creare una situazione in Europa che aiuti i cittadini italiani assieme ai migranti che stanno arrivando. Non certo 6 miliardi si possono sputtanare per regalarli a quel fascista di Erdogan, un terrorista vero e proprio che sta massacrando migliaia di curdi e di altre persone. Noi rifiutiamo l'accordo tra Europa e Turchia, noi non riconosciamo la Turchia come un paese sicuro. E per questo ci metteremo in marcia il 3 aprile al Brennero. Che vengano giù tutti sti confini.